And when he pulls away from that upper body attack, I don't care who he is, how good he is, or how famous he is, he's going to leave his fucking legs behind, just like any other human being.